them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. They're looking for Higgins, but it is intercepted. Picked up by the former first-rounder, Trae Waynes. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Bronco defense has a touchdown. Now this defense looking like they have come to play. The pick six, and just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back when we talk training camp visits. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.